way to becoming Knights of the Coffee Table.
We must continue
to properly arm you for battle. We must continue to arm you. Yesterday we spoke of a proper belt and the breastplate of righteousness. Today we must deal. We must deal with another important part of the armor. Making sure that your feet are shod properly. What are you wearing, Sir Slap-a-Lot?
I was in your shadow.
What we're going to talk about is the fact that when you're walking into a battle, there will be the fiery darts of the wicked coming at you from all sides. And you have to have your feet properly protected. The next thing that we need to look at is a proper shield. Because with that shield of faith, you can quench all the fiery darts of the wicked.
I have a question.
Yes, Sir Wines-a-Lot?
Why do we call you Sir Bob?
My name is Sir Robert Alfred Jonathan Christopher Quackenbush the 10th. Sir Bob for short.
I should have never asked.
No, you shouldn't. But what I want you men to do is to arm yourselves. I'm going to step out for a moment. I want you ready when I get back.
Okay.
All right? No. Can you handle that?
Yeah.
All right. I shall return.
What? That looks way too heavy.
No!
What are these? Oh my goodness.
I like these!
Look at these!
Thank you. talks about all the time. I'll be back.
You wait for it.
Is he gone?
He's gone.
You gotta play dead long enough.
Well, no, we're okay. Nothing happened. We're fine. We can take anything.
You can
all right. Since you can take anything, you can explain what happened to me while we take the 10-mile journey to Adrian's Court.
So I'll have to wear these.